very hot places. Trees are big plants with strong stems called trunks. Guimauga, banyan and mango are the examples of trees. Redwood trees are ancient giants, the tallest living being on earth.
Shrubs are small and bushy plants, for example, rose and hibiscus. They are also called bushes. Their height usually ranges from 1 to 5 meters.
Herbs have delicate stems and clove plants such as mint, coriander and grass. Many herbs are edible and are used to flavor or sweeten food.
Creepers are usually found growing along the surface of the soil as they have weak stems. Example of creepers are watermelon and pumpkin.
Climbers are plants with very weak stems. They wrap themselves around other plants, rocks or man-made structure for support. For example, the muddy plants.
alive. We eat plants directly in the form of raw or cooked vegetables.
Cabbage, spinach, and lettuce are leaves that we eat.
Flowers. The cauliflower, as its name suggests, is a group of flower buds which can be eaten. Flowers of drumsticks and banana can also be eaten.
Fruits. We also eat pumpkins, tomatoes, and lady's fingers. These are actually fruits, but most of these need to be cooked before they're ready for eating.
We also eat raw fruits such as orange, pears, and mangoes. These fruits can be crushed and squeezed to make beverages. Other beverages like tea and coffee also made from plants.
Plants use spices such as fennel and cumin, spices and flavor to our food, and are obtained from the seeds, roots, and bark of different plants.
Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Anushka, and these are my friends, Rushika, Roj, Anvas, Roshin, Me, and Soham. Today, we students of grade 12 are going to present our environmental science project. And our topic is other uses of plants. Plants keep our environment clean and green. Plants play a role in creating rain. We must not allow anyone to cut down trees. Instead, we must grow more trees and plants.
Wood. Wood is mainly useful for furniture, fuel, and stationery.
Paper. We get paper from plants. Paper is used to make books and bags.
Jute. Jute is the most effective part of the